Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On this episode, let's take a look at a new feature in the Mail app that lets you easily compose more than one message at a time. So I'm looking at Mail version 9.1 in El Capitan, and it has two new ways that you can easily compose multiple messages at the same time. For both of them, you're going to need to go to full screen mode for Mail. So I'm going to click the green button here to go full screen mode. Now when I compose a new message, it will come up. You see how it pops up from the bottom of the screen here, kind of grays everything out behind it. I can actually go ahead and start composing this message, and if I want to, I can minimize it using the minimize button. And what happens to it? It goes to the bottom of the screen here, and you can see now it says new message here at the bottom, and I can click on it again to bring it up. So I can change the subject to something, and I can minimize it, and now you'll see it has that title there at the bottom. So now I get back to what I was doing, or maybe reference an email or something else in Mail here, and return to composing this message very easily. Now what if I were to compose a second message? Well, I still have this one open. Well, I can do this, and a couple things happen. First of all, I'll give it a subject here, and you can see in my Mail composition window I now have two tabs. So I can switch between these and switch between two different messages I'm composing. Of course I can have more than two. I can have a whole bunch of different messages I'm in the middle of writing right now. And I can still minimize this window, and I see both messages here at the bottom, and I can very easily jump to one or the other by clicking on the little tab that it leaves there at the bottom and then switching this. So it's kind of this Mail window inside a window that allows me to go ahead and compose multiple messages at the same time and get those multiple messages out of the way while I look at something else. Now what if I were to leave full screen mode? If I do that, what happens is that all that functionality goes away. I can still compose multiple messages, but they're in separate windows, just like they were before. And if I minimize them, they minimize to the dock, just like with any other app or how Mail worked before. So all this new functionality is if you were to go full screen. And you see I can't even go full screen. If I go full screen with this one message here, it just takes that one full screen. If I go full screen in the main Mail app, now I lose those composition windows. So this really only works, you can see they are left behind over here. This really only works if you use Mail in full screen and you keep it in full screen while you're working with multiple messages.